that should be the last of the knots. How do you feel? Is the rope too tight? It's fine? That's good. But if you start to get comfortable at any point, just let me know, okay? I imagine it won't be good to stay strapped to a chair for too long. Even if this is what you want, you have to promise me you're going to keep your personal comfort in mind, okay? Thank you, dear. Okay, and for the last check. If the ropes are fine, then I just need to make sure you remember the safe word. Can you repeat it to me? Alright, that's good. Remember, it's the same as with the ropes. If you ever get uncomfortable at any time, just say the word and I'll either dial it back or we can stop completely. Okay? Good. Ah, you're finally awake. How do you feel? Any aches or pains? Is the medicine still in effect? Are you a bit drowsy? No? Ah, that's a relief. I don't know what I'd do with myself if I made you suffer more than you needed to. I am sorry about knocking you out like that. But you understand why I had to do it, right? You rejected me. Because of that stupid partner of yours. You know that I'm better than them, but you're too nice to break up with them, so this is the only way we can be together. Right? Now you don't have to worry about seeing them again and having to explain anything. In fact, you don't have to worry about seeing anyone other than me ever again. Isn't that wonderful? We can be together forever. Ah, the possibilities of what we can do now are endless. Well, endless to the point of inside my home. Then I can make it all worth it, don't worry. For me, just being around you is worth it, though. So, it might be a bit hard to match up to that, but I'll get there, I promise. Huh? What's that expression for? You look like you're hesitant. That can't be it, right? After all, you know we're meant to be together. That's why you asked me to be your study partner all those years ago. You knew from the moment that we locked eyes that we were meant to be together, after all. That's why we've been together for so long. That's why we went to the same university. That's why we work in the same department at the same company. What other reason could there be? I mean, admittedly, I was the one making the choice to follow you, but we were still together, right? That means something, right? No. What do you mean, no? We're soulmates. That doesn't make sense. You shouldn't be saying no. You should be saying yes. You shouldn't be saying no. You should be saying yes. Come on, just say yes. I really don't like these, whatever kind of game you're playing. If you're trying to play some kind of cat and mouse game, it's not funny, dear. And it's not necessary either. I mean, you're right here in my house. So, you don't need to do that anymore, okay? Okay? You can admit that you love me. Because I love you so much. I love you so, so, so much. So, come on, dear. You'll say it back, right? Tell me that you love me. Say it. Say it. Say it. Tell me that you love me. Why won't you say it? Is it so hard to tell me the words that I know you want to say? Is it because of them? Is it because of your partner? Are they still holding you back from truly loving me? You really are too nice. Letting them control your heart even though you know they shouldn't be the one to have it. But if I dispose of them, then it won't matter, right? Your heart will be mine because you won't have to worry about them anymore. So if I get rid of them, we'll be fine, we'll be perfect, we'll be able to be together without any worries. Isn't that a great thing? We'll finally be able to live the life that we want because that stupid, horrible person will be gone. Oh, I'm getting excited just thinking about it. I suppose if I was nice, I could just kidnap them. But I don't know where to put them, and I don't want to afford them the same luxuries I've been giving you, dear. I should just get rid of them permanently. What did you say that's the best idea? That way you definitely don't have to worry about them ever again. Isn't that the best idea, right? Tell me it's the best idea because I know you agree. You agree with everything, I think, right? We're soulmates, so you have to. Tell me, dear. Tell me that you agree with me. Huh? Oh, the safe word. Sorry, did I go too far? It's alright. Like I said, I wanted you to be comfortable around me. Alright. I'll move away from that. I need to be focusing on you after all. Sorry about that. But, I don't want to think about that person any longer, okay? I'll go back to that when I need to, when I'm all alone and I can figure out what I need to do myself. But for now, I want to focus on you. You're finally here. And you look so pretty tied to my chair. Oh, well, I should say your chair. I stole this from you, you know? It's the biggest thing I took. I used to take stuff like toothbrushes, or discarded tissues, or even coffee mugs. But when you were moving to your first house from our dorm, I managed to steal this from you while the moving company was there. It took so much effort to make sure they didn't realize I was taking your stuff instead of mine, but it was really worth it. I've kept this chair in the best condition I can, just so when I had you, you could sit in it again, and we could be reminded of the times before other people took your attention away from me, before they came into your life. But that doesn't matter now, because I'm in your life permanently, indefinitely, until the day we die. I'm going to be the one you love. No, I am the one you love. I am the one you love, right? You've been looking at me with that expression this entire time, but it's just your expression of love, right? You love me so I can kiss you, right? Tell me that I'm right, please. Please? Wonderful, thank you, dear. Thank you so much. Can I do it again? Dear? Fear? I think you might have gone a bit too red from that. I guess we'll have to stop for now. I'd rather not continue this if you're not going to even appreciate my acting. You can do it at another time, I promise. Oh, you thought I was good. Well, I guess I'm just a good actress then. It's not like I've got real life experience. Oh, do I?